early morning in Washington and America.
I am a being American.
Whatever your politics, it's clear Donald Trump has made that dream his own, proving that even someone with no political experience can captivate a nation and become the most powerful man. With me is 10, but in the meantime, for all the team here outside the White House, have a very
good day. All these new experiments, I can't get around to that strong
feeling too good.
Oh,
I think I've got a bug or something, I don't know.
Oh, I was walking around tonight.
Why?
Just lots of news for you, so I just thought it might be nice.
Oh, well. Maybe we could get out. I've got some news too, you know.
Come on then. Come on, you go first.
No. You can go first.
You sure? I'm sure you're okay?
I'm fine. What's your news?
And guess what? How am I going to tell you this?
Tell you what.
Hold your hands up, close your eyes. No, it's okay, honestly, come on. Honestly.
I know you said it wasn't.
Okay, just relax. It's not bad.
I had no choice. I am sorry for what happened.
You prick! Oh, God, yeah, I know. Come on.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, come on, how long?
Oh, I can't believe it.
No, come on, what? 3 years? I know, have we?
Oh, man. Oh, so happy. Oh, this is great.
Oh, God.
Oh, have you gone too far?
I couldn't imagine. No. This is the best news I've ever heard.
Oh, come on, it's been. And I thought, you know, we've had that money put aside for all those years. Never thought that this would happen. And. Oh, I know I shouldn't have, but we can finally spend that money. So yeah, I've been on the internet and I've been looking at colours and
like a cool. I've got some news too.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, sorry. Yeah, come on then.
Basically,
I'm so glad.
What? I lost my job.
Oh, sweetie. Look, I mean, it's okay. I mean,
See if I'm going to do this at the station.
Look, I know I've been full on, right, but we don't need that money for months. We'll use that money and we'll...
The thing is...
it's okay. We'll use that money and we'll sort the bills out with the money, darling. Hey, come on. It's
all right. I lost my job 3 months ago.
But you've been going out to the house, you know, 5 days a week.
Let me explain.
Right.
So, basically, half of the company where I work got made redundant.
Right.
And I was included in that, so... Mm-hmm. What I did was, I went looking for a job straight away.
Yeah.
And I found myself, like, really depressed. So, what I did was to, you know, pass the time. I thought I'd have a bit of fun at a casino. It was just a bit of fun, nothing more. Just a few games, you know what I mean? Just, I had a little go at the slots and... like the roulette and that, but it was just a bit of fun.
Mm-hmm.
That was all it was. But what happened was, I started winning. I started winning a little bit of money, which is why we had a steady income, you know?
Right.
But, you know, then I started losing. And I thought I could make the money back, you know what I mean? So what I did was, to get the money, I cut into the savings.
You
Nathan's?
Yeah, just, yeah.
Our savings?
Yeah.
For the baby?
Mm-hmm.
How much?
Well, that's the thing.
How much?
I've taken it.
Eight.
I've took it all.
You've taken it all?
Yeah.
Our money. Baby's money.
Mm-hmm.
You've stolen the baby's money.
It wasn't...
You took it.
Can you forgive us?
I don't know.
You're not gonna kick me out, are you?
I don't know. I don't think I know anything anymore.
Cause I'm